To facilitate application test and data management, EasyEXPERT uses the workspace concept. When starting up EasyEXPERT, you can either open an existing workspace or create a new one. If you are creating a new workspace, you can populate it using the measurement template library or have it be completely empty. Workspaces provide great flexibility, and they can be organized in many different ways, such as by user, by technology, etc. Workspaces not only provide a convenient means to safeguard application tests, but they also help organize test setups and data. Within each workspace, measurement results, along with test setup information, are stored in a common record, making it easy to repeat a measurement and compare data with earlier test results. Workspaces can be either public or private. Public workspaces can be accessed by any user. Private workspaces can only be accessed by the user account that created them. This prevents unauthorized changes to application tests and accidental deletion of critical data. Since in many cases an instrument is shared and multiple users will access the same user account, workspaces can also be password protected. Only users who know the password can access the workspace and modify files or delete data. Just like regular files, workspaces can also be exported to and imported from other instruments or PCs running EasyEXPERT.